Good morning all. Hope so you got my previous lectures. So moving on with the new topic for the day, that is advertisements. Advertisement is going to be a very interesting topic because it is an outcome of preciseness, details and creativity. So starting with the advertisements, first of all, let us understand what advertisements are. See, in layman language, they are referred as to ads by many, and when I say ads, many of you might be getting an image, television ads in your minds. Yes, those are also part of it. So let us discuss it in detail. An advertisement is a public announcement made through a popular medium like newspapers, magazines, television, radio and cinema. See this first point. See, basically it is referred to as public announcement because it is meant to make each and everyone aware about one or the other thing. And when I say aware, there can be multiple medium to create awareness like newspapers, magazines, television and cinema. For example, in newspaper, we come across advertisements for job opportunity at time labeled as situation vacant. In magazine, you might have seen ads of various cosmetics, etc., published along with the pictures of their brand ambassadors to make it attractive. Through television, we come across various brands. While listening radio, we come across advertisements of various companies also. When we visit cinema for movies, we come across advertisements which warn us against bad, for example, tobacco, drink, etc. So, the definition is clear to you, and thus we are surrounded by various advertisements through various mediums. Now, second point, an advertisement attracts immediate attention of the public. It is a very good, very potent tool for promoting sales and service. Potent is potential. It is a very potential, kabliyat. See, now what are the benefits of advertisements? Why people spend on creating advertisement? See, when you see an advertisement of a big brand of clothing line and the ad says there is 50% off or buy one get one free, the customers, readers get tempted to buy clothes at lower price. Advertisements try to create demands amongst the readers. So, next point, it is used to influence the minds, taste and even motives of the masses. In nutshell, through advertisements, the brands or companies try to attract the customers or the consumers. An advertisement is a play of words, so it must be very attractive to catch the eye of the reader. Now, the key point of creating an advertisement is that it should be catchy. So, earlier I had mentioned it is an outcome of preciseness, details and creativity. Now we'll talk about the types. Advertisements are of two types. First is classified and the second one is commercial, also known as display. Classified advertisements are cheaper and can easily be made following simple formats. See, classified advertisements, they are the ones we usually come across in the newspapers and they are cheaper. Classified advertisement should be enclosed in a box, and as in notice, the notice also enclosed in a box. Box mein likhi jati hai. In the same manner, advertisement, it should also be enclosed in a box. It should also be written in a box. Classified ads should be very well covered in a range of around 50 words. Marks will be deducted in the student if the student jumps the word limit. And the word limit for it is 50 words. And it can go up to 55 or 60 words. But if you exceed more than that word limit, so your marks will be deducted. So keep it in mind about the word limit. Now the types of classified ads. Situation vacant, too late, sale and purchase of property, vehicles, goods, education, institutions, promotion, missing persons, tours and travels, miscellaneous, matrimonials. Now look, now you can see the format of classified advertisement. Whatever the, see the heading is always in capital letters. Like this is of situation vacant, will come across. See, there is no cap, no para change in between lines. Now, let's learn. Now, I'll tell you about the commercial advertisements. See, commercial ads, these are the costly ads. They are colorful, attractive, and most of them consist of slogans, offers, and pictures. And for this commercial ad, there is no fixed format. Yes, of course, it is also enclosed in box. So these are some of the examples of commercial advertisements. So this is one of the example of a popular brand, that is Tanishq. Then this is the example of refrigerator. Now this is the end. Now let me tell you one thing. Like there are two things in classified advertisements: situation vacant and situation wanted. So what is situation vacant? This is by an employer who is looking for the service of a person for his organization. Suppose I am an employer, और मुझे अपने organization के लिए firm के लिए कोई person चाहिए, तो I'll give this advertisement in the newspaper. And what is situation wanted? Situation wanted means someone wants to work in a position and looking for the job. So, अब now format for this classified advertisement is like 1 mark of format, 2 marks of content, and expression and clarity. It consists of 1 marks means for the grammar and spellings and all that. It is of 1 mark. Now, this is the end of the chapter. Hope the topic is clear to you. In case you need help with the same, feel free to ask me. I will be giving you an assignment for advertisements. Complete it in your notebook. Stay safe, stay home. Goodbye.